the gym. It's where I come to work, where I come to discover myself. I set foot in here and every single problem, every single trial and tribulation I got in my life just fades away. My financial situation, gone. Taxes, mm-mm. My personal finances and my ability to spend money responsibly, out the window. I used to work a corporate job, 108 hours a week, 110 on the weekends. And every time that I'd show up there, I just died inside. So I quit that job and I came to the gym and I found myself. It's about discipline. It's about hard work. It's about sacrifice. Every move that I make, every exertion of my energy is a premeditated, conscious decision that I make with my body to be the perfect example of athleticism and prowess. I am sick and tired of people telling me that I cannot do things, that I am unable to do things, that I can't manage my money, that I can't keep down a job, that I can't be responsible with my money. I am doing all that and more in the gym, and all it took was a couple of sneakers and the good old rusty ball. If you come by the gym and you hear me wrangling and rumbling around in here, do not come in, because that means I am hard at work in here, and if you set foot in here, I will take your life. I will take it with my own hands. I may use a ball too. I am focused. I am in the zone, and if you come in here, I will probably kill you. I used to play for an intramural men's league run by the local church, about 8 or 9 guys or so, but I ended up having to shed those guys. They ended up being pretty much dead weight because they were not disciplined, they did not follow their hearts, and they took real issue with me hucking about 8 or 9 half-court shots every quarter. I didn't care about how many points I put up in a game. Okay, it was never about points for me, and I never kept track of the points. The league never kept track of my points anyway, too, because I would foul out in the first quarter of every game. I'm sorry, I am an aggressive guy, and if I see something that I want, I'm just gonna take it, Damon. I have kids and children come up to me all the time asking, hey, how do I become a basketball player? How can I work hard and achieve my own potential in the gym? And I tell those children the same thing I'm gonna tell them for the rest of my life. Shut up, get out of the gym, this is my gym, there's only one gym in town. If you wanna drive 23 miles to the town over, there's a gym there, but I'm not gonna have any competition here, so get the hell out of my gym, you stupid, dumbass kids. I pay for the privilege of using this gym, okay? I'm not a student here that can waltz in all the time. I have to pay $23 on the weekends. And I don't know if you heard earlier, I do not have a corporate job anymore. I don't have any job. So I pay for this. I'm not sharing the gym with a bunch of stupid, snot-nosed kids. I guess what I'm trying to say and the message that I'm trying to get across with making this video is stay away from my gym. It's my gym. Go find your own gym. And that's just basketball.